Nobody had heard of DMT at that point. He was reading research papers. Discovered that DMT was one of the main molecules that the body produces in the brain in tiny amounts that was associated with these psychedelic experiences.
Right.
And with perception. And he thought, well, and then he found out that it was available. Somebody had either synthesized it, probably because you couldn't extract enough, they probably had synthesized it. And we're manufacturing it for experimental use. So.